Friends, myself Siddharth Chauhan, welcome to Easy Medicam. Today we will study about the midbrain, mesencephalon. It is a further continuation of the brainstem. So, the brainstem, we had studied in the previous lecture, we have studied about the brainstem. The brainstem consists of midbrain, pons veruli, and medulla oblongata. And below the medulla oblongata, this is the spinal cord. Okay, we already studied this. Today our lecture topic is to study this portion of the brain. This portion of the brain is midbrain. Or mesencephalon. The structure of the midbrain is like this. There are two cerebral peduncles like this. This is the structure of the midbrain. These two are the two cerebral peduncles. Cerebral peduncles. These two cerebral peduncles connects the brainstem to the cerebral hemispheres. Below the midbrain, there is pons veruli. There is pons veruli below the midbrain. This is pons veruli. And below the pons veruli, there is medulla oblongata. This is the medulla oblongata. Okay, we will study the medulla oblongata in the next section. Today our lecture topic is to study about the midbrain or mesencephalon. There are two cerebral peduncles which connects the brainstem to the cerebral hemispheres. These cerebral peduncles connect the brainstem to the cerebral hemispheres. The internal structure of the midbrain consists of there is one cerebral aqueduct. Here is the cerebral aqueduct. This is the cerebral aqueduct which connects the third ventricle to the fourth ventricle. This is the cerebral aqueduct or sylvian duct. Above the cerebral aqueduct or sylvian duct, there is a mass of gray matter. This mass of gray matter, which is present to the anterior side, is a substantia nigra. This is substantia nigra. This is substantia nigra. If I'll roughly draw this section from the above, these are the two cerebral peduncles. Two cerebral peduncles. And this is the sylvian duct or cerebral aqueduct. This is the substantia nigra. This portion is the substantia nigra. This midbrain, we can divide this structure or midbrain into three parts. The part of the cerebral peduncles which is just above the substantia nigra, the part of the cerebral peduncles which is in between the sylvian duct and the substantia nigra, and the part of the cerebral peduncle which is to the posterior side of the Sylvian duct. So we can divide the cerebral peduncles into three parts. This part, and this part. So the part of the cerebral peduncle which is just above the substantia nigra is called as a crus cerebri. This portion is called as a crus cerebri. And the part of the cerebral peduncle which is in between the Sylvian duct and substantia nigra is called tegmentum. And the part of the cerebral peduncle which is to the posterior side of the Sylvian duct is tectum. We are having the pretectal nuclei also, which is present here also. Okay, crus cerebri, tegmentum, and tectum. Okay, this is substantia nigra. And this is Sylvian duct. Sylvian duct or cerebral aqueduct. Okay, that's all for today's this part. We'll continue the midbrain or mesencephalon in the next part. So please like, share, and subscribe my channel and press bell icon for more notification, and do comments also. Thank you.